It's Weather Wednesday with Chief Meteorologist Jesse Walker.
Hey Jesse, how is wind speed measured?
Hey Harper, that's a great question on how is wind speed measured. We use an instrument called an anemometer. It has three cups, and any wind in any direction will catch those cups and spin those cups around, giving us the wind speed. And wind speed, by the way, is always measured 30 feet off the ground.
Weather Wednesday, brought to you by Prospect Bank, the Opportunity Bank.